Hi guys, this is three of my engineers here, of our crew, here at Fulham. Naf, you're gonna be needed now.
Hello.
Ahad, Florin is hiding there.
Hello.
Putting the screen on the brand new controller CS20 for TS16. And we're gonna go out, this bad weather today, but I'm gonna show you guys. In today's video, guys, I think we're gonna go have a look at the basement. We're gonna have a quick look at the ground floor level, and we're gonna go then on top when they're making ready, the other trades are in and making ready for the residence as the walls are started being installed. And we got the bathroom pods, very interesting thing as well to see. So it's worth to see, especially you might be a site engineer actually working for the trades, for brickies, and for the wall, all MedSec, and for the wall installation as well. You can be there on the freelance base, so it's worth to see before you start doing that job. So let's go, guys. Just a video, guys, here from the basement. I'm actually gonna show you the more interesting things happening on the ground floor right now as other trades coming in. But you can see here, the guys installing all the drainage here, connections, and once I'm gonna go to the ground floor level, I'm gonna show you this. You're gonna have a look once they're installing the pots and connecting all this stuff. See the guys doing the installation here. So they got the laser set as well, that's a line laser for them to keep the line. And you see the brick is finished, the walls already, they finish in ground floor as well. And the higher levels are not going to be block work, not going to be brick work. I'm going to show you quickly as well. I'm just here to be honest, as we have to do some as-builds on the core lift, on the lift core here, as we're missing some information. But you can see here the boxes. That's why the as-builds are very important, guys. Maybe in this video actually tell you a little bit more about the as-builds. I know people always forgetting about them, they always keep them as the last thing, but this is a very important stuff, guys. Look, let's say we're gonna miss in this box, or the box is completely in the wrong position, which happens. You want to know that before, so you can prepare actually this opening later for installations, as later that's gonna cost more money. So the trade is gonna charge you for the delay and for the work. So that's one example of this. But all the stuff, obviously, if anything is wrong, if any mistake was there, that's the as-built we're gonna tell you. We're gonna show this, and then obviously you can do all the remedials before. And the sooner you got the information, the sooner you know what went wrong, the sooner you can correct the error. So that's the thing. That's why the as-builds are a very important thing. And keeping this information as we go is the most important. Just to quickly show you guys ground floor here. Obviously nothing special here really. It's block work here. The brick is working. You see they got a wind post there. Maybe every 5 meters, every 4 meters looks like. I can double check that on the drawing. Yeah, nothing special here. I'm gonna show you just upstairs now when they're doing the flats and all the stuff. They're not using the bricks there. They're using, like, you're gonna see, it's a plaster board just with the infill inside. I'll try to show this as well. But that's how our ground floor looking. It's another crane here. You see our block going up. And yeah, guys, let's have a look on top and see, and all the bathroom pods and all the stuff is very interesting as well, guys. Let's go. You see all this installed now, lintels on the level, our nice concrete column here. And I just jumped and show you that swimming pool here so the residents can enjoy here. Right, lads? Yeah, so you can see apart from us doing the slab and all the concrete before, there is extra reinforcement now, so there's gonna be another layer. It doesn't look like a big one, but it always looks smaller, but it's quite big anyway. So that's the swimming pool area here on the ground floor. The guys working here. And yeah, guys, let's jump up and let's see how they're doing the flats for the new residents coming soon. So guys, I show you the basement, but I'm coming out to the surface, and I'm going to show you other trades start working here. I'm going to show you the bathroom pots and all the stuff happening now. As you, as a site engineer, you might sometimes get a job like this to marking the grid lines and marking the walls and all the stuff. Look at that nice crane here. Look, it's the crane is sitting actually on the slab here, so that's actually quite interesting stuff as well. Look at the big huge beams here supporting it. So but anyway, let's go to have a look. I'm going to show you how it's happening. So I told you in the basement we had a block work here, and you're gonna see different stuff. You're gonna see a medsec here and all the bathroom ports. Obviously service is coming in as well, so you can see the windows actually ready here, so they're gonna be installed probably very soon. We got the bathroom ports. I got one video, you should see it in a minute, how the bathroom, I just put my hand inside and you're gonna see that the bathroom is ready, they're coming ready. So it's just to show you guys how the ports are looking. So that's the bathroom. All this is ready. I hope I'm not gonna drop my phone. And then we're connecting these pipes all here, going to the drainage, and that's how it is. So bathrooms are coming ready. That's the walls, that's how it looks. You can see here it's all going to be plasterboard with the infill inside, and then so that's your port, that's connection. So you see that goes to the basement, I showed you that before. The drainage is in the basement now. The windows here, guys. So that's how it looks, really. Just a casual walk, let's say, inside. So you see that wall is nearly ready here. So one side is ready. You got the services here on top as well. So that's how it works, guys. So that's what's happening, guys. Once the concrete is finished, all the pots, I think I'm just gonna go back and just show you that I think they connected few pots already there, and then that's the thing. So we got the drainage there, so I might repeat that, guys. As built, I very important, as I said before. And then you got med sec there as well, so they're getting all this ready. Look at the soffit here, so all walls gonna be here, all partition walls and all the stuff. You got the balconies here ready, so all med sec is installed there as well. You can see we were installing the galleys in the balconies as before. That was our bit of works as well. So what I said, guys, you can always find a job as an engineer setting all these lines here, as this might be subcontractor. They typically get some engineer to do the grid lines or just to put some levels, and just probably do some as-built as well, just to check against as-built provided by us. But you can also find a job like this probably on the freelance basis and all that stuff. So that's the pots here. That pipe is going all the way up now, and they're gonna be connected. I think they were connecting something here, because I see the guys, they were testing these pipes here, but oh no, it's not connected. 200 amps, so maybe there was some problem because I see the guys were testing before. So that's the thing, guys. Yeah, so that's how it works. I just want to show you how it works inside after all concrete is ready. You see all these lines. This is actually marked by our engineer in this case, but you might be asked to do these things as a separate engineer working for the guys doing this stuff. So that's the pod here, as I showed you before. Soffit, that's all getting ready for these walls. So that's how it looks, guys, inside. I'll try to show you maybe if they're going to be more advanced as well, so you can compare how it all works after concrete is poured, after all it's ready. Then you got all the trades, and we're going to have a look how it looks later. So guys, just have a quick look at my site as the last time, as I decided I'm gonna leave this job. There was a few reasons for it, so that's the last video, guys. I hope you like it. Just please don't forget to subscribe to my channel, follow my LinkedIn page as well, and check my Ko-fi page also. And there will be definitely more videos coming from my next job, and you're gonna see more interesting stuff. So thank you again for watching, and see you next time.